Hey you guys, so I'm going to show you how to cut and measure your fabric. I used these two pieces. I recommend getting two pieces, and I recommend getting not so thick pieces, but since I wanted to do a kind of a leathery feel, I've got this one. If you can tell, it's a really thick fabric. And for the inside, the lining, I'm going to do this cute army camel kind of feel to it. So when you put it back to back, this will be the inside and then this would be the outside. So when you open it, that's what it would look like. I couldn't find any buttons, so I'm not going to show you guys how to do that, but once I do find them, I will get them, I'll record it, and then I will show you how to do it. But for right now, I'm just going to show you how to cut and measure it. Okay, so when you're done, you're going to have two pieces of your lining, the inner print, whatever you're going to choose. And then you're going to have two pieces of the outside print, whatever you choose. Of course, I chose the faux leather one, and you're going to have two pieces of that. So that's the width. Fold it in half like that, and then the lining. That's what that's going to be. If you want to do the bow, you have to cut another piece of the lining so it'll match with it. You're gonna pin the edge, this edge, and you're just gonna pin it over the one that you have just laid on top of it. So let me show you what you're gonna do. So what you're gonna do now is after you've sewn the back, you're gonna sew your edges together on the side right here. Good thing I'm doing it in black thread because you can't see all the mistakes that I'm making right now.